you hope to learn about yourself in a place like this?
The less you know about me, the better off you are, swordsman.
Is it possible to know less than I do?
If we're being honest, Yasuo, the rest of us know a lot less than you.
I am the last of my kind. There is no record of another Vasani. The only clues I have led me here.
To the Shadow Isles? Alone? Kids these days.
I am older than all of you combined.
Okay. Still, we need trust to work together, even if it's brief. Especially if we're fending off certain death.
These sunstones, I've carried them my whole life, never knowing why or where they came from. A clue led me to Bilgewater, and a merchant there suggested Gangplank recently bought a sunstone from him.
A merchant?
Do not question me. We will help each other and be done with it.
You don't trust her, do you?
She is older than all of us combined. No, I don't trust her.
I do sense conflict in her, but I am not fearful. We shall keep our heads up regardless.
Anyone else?
Just getting started. started.
Think you can handle me? Who's next? Thank you. feels better. Everything's fine, I hope. Don't get too close. They won't forget that.
is the monster here?
Dead and buried.
They won't forget that. Think this is a game?
True pain never dulls.
When the spirits in this place cry out, I can feel what they lost. I can see the Isles as they once were.
You can see the Blessed Isles?
They were beautiful, but so strange. My ancestors must have felt like such outsiders here.
Thank you.
and bury. You're done.
They're terrified of us.
How cute.
Gotcha.
You're chasing your tail.
Another fight?
Back to it. Thank you kindly. Dead and buried.
Just like I remembered. Hit like a hunter. I'll keep searching.
running out of steam. Always remember. I warned ya.
This is one of the Blessed Isle vaults. I heard of their beauty and legacies. Seeing them in this state is disheartening.
That one remains intact at all is remarkable. The ruination lived up to its name.
Which begs the question, can we get it open?
What a beautiful door! I love beautiful doors!
Okay. There's always a way in. Let's look around.
The mist is thick with spirits who died in the ruination, and it carries the breath of their loss, their despair.
That makes sense. There's nothing colder than the feeling of defeat. Ha! Ha!
these markings. There is something familiar about them.
Can you decipher their meaning?
There are so many memories in my mind, so many lives. I can feel something reaching to me.
Spirits? Did they speak to you?
No. The stones are resonating with a memory. I can't picture it, but I can feel it. Maybe there really are answers here. Well, I can come back if you wish to be alone.
I don't mind the company. Unless it's Braum.
He is spirited.
And you're polite. Ahri, there's something I've been meaning to ask you.
What is it?
Back in Bilgewater, why did you leave without me? I vowed to protect you.
I was afraid that staying with me would put you in danger.
It comes with the territory.
Not danger from our enemies. From me.
I'm not afraid of you.
I know. That's why I had to leave.
Ahri.
Good night, Yasuo.
Can Braum do anything for you?
Thank you, Braum, but I'm fine. I've grown accustomed to sleeping in caves, and without company.
My friend, beds are too small for Braum. I too prefer the expensive cradle of the wilderness.
The night Yasuo and I arrived in Bilgewater was the first night I've slept in a bed since I can remember.
He cares for you a great deal, you know. When I met Yasuo, finding you was all he spoke of. It's why he came to the Shadow Isles. Let's keep that between us.
I don't know what to say.
Then say nothing. Just know you are among friends. Rest now, little fox. And remember, we are stronger together.
Thank you, Braum. I am glad to call you my friend.